This is Gary Guymon with the Dominate the Day podcast. The purpose of this podcast is to help you get 1% better in your business, provide clarity, and give you some ideas that will help you grow your business. If you're ready to dominate the day, let's go.
Dominate the day.
That's what we're about to do.
If you don't want to dominate,
then this podcast ain't for you.
But if you are, then keep listening. Because every single damn day, the mission is, it's to dominate.
You already know.
We're here to dominate the day. So if you want to dominate every day,
then let's go. It's time to grow.
This is another episode of Dominate the Day.
We've been talking about improving your social media presence. If you haven't listen to these episodes, go back to, I think we're on about episode 9, but there's definite ways that you can utilize social media and do things on social media to improve your presence. I want to talk about the number one way to utilize social media, and that's visual. No matter what you're posting, photo and video content are totally killing it right now. No matter what you post, no matter where you post, no matter how you post, photo and video content are killing it. Instagram's image-based platform is exploding. Their stories get more engagement, probably, I'm going to guess, than their feed and Facebook's feed combined. Facebook notes that live videos get 6 times the engagement versus any other type of content. And those who are playing the Twitter game, graphics and videos get way more shares than text-based posts. Here's the thing. Text is freaking boring. Boring. People want to see and hear things. They want to be engaged visually, and they want to be engaged by audio as well. The good news is that getting visual doesn't mean you need any sort of crazy equipment or full-blown production budget. Instead, you can use team photos and videos, photos of customers, photos of events, behind-the-scene photos of your office, photos of your equipment, photos of your trucks, videos of you doing work, infographics, memes. The list goes on and on. And with so many tools to create social images and videos already out there, it's easier than ever to get visual with your audience. So before you make that long form post, before you decide to push out content without videos and images, think about that. The engagement on photos and videos are multiplied way above content. You want to dominate the day. You want to dominate your social media in your market. Utilize photos and videos on a daily basis and watch your social media engagement grow and watch as you dominate the day.
Dominate the day.
That's what we're about to do.
If you don't want to dominate,
then this podcast ain't for you.
But if you are, then keep listening. Because every single damn day, the mission is, it's to dominate.
You already know.
We're here to dominate the day. So if you want to dominate every day, then let's go. It's time to grow.
This is another episode of
Dominate the Day.